Get ready, New York City and other urban areas, because Taco Bell, the Tex-Mex style fast food chain we all know, plans to expand into urban areas with hundreds of new cantinas by 2022. And you must be wondering, why are there new cantinas? Why the redesign, the shift from a restaurant to a cantina brand? Well, the fast food restaurants, these cantinas, will not have drive-thrus, and they will start serving booze. That's right, alcoholic adult beverages. Taco Bell will reportedly open between 300 and 350 locations in big cities like Detroit, Pittsburgh, Nashville, and right here in New York. In New York specifically, the chain plans to open around 50 locations in Manhattan alone. And just to let you know, there are only 6 Taco Bell restaurants in Manhattan as I speak. Now, the cantina-style restaurants will feature artwork, open kitchens, and digital menu boards, and they will also serve beer, wine, sangria, and twisted freezes, meaning slushies with tequila, rum, or vodka, your choice. And why is Taco Bell trying this? If you're wondering, Taco Bell's chief operating officer, Mike Graham, said that the restaurant is not afraid to try new things. And with currently 6,000 Taco Bells nationwide, Taco Bell is hoping the hungry city dweller won't be afraid as well. The question now is, will urbanites begin trying new things, like flocking to Taco Bell for happy hour margaritas or Mexican-American brunch on the weekends at your local Bell Cantina? I guess we'll see. Share your thoughts about Taco Bell's urban expansion in the comment section below. Support Modern Wall Street by subscribing to our channel so we can provide more great content. And follow Modern Wall Street on all of our social media pages. Those links in the video description. For Modern Wall Street saying, I'm getting hungry. I'm James Swinney.